Today I'm going to show you how to mold craft foam. You know this inexpensive stuff you get at the craft store for a dollar? You can get thin, and you can get thicker, and it also comes in so many different colors, and it's a lot of fun. This is so amazing, and I can't wait to show you what I do. I was trying to create a cosplay outfit, and I was like, how am I going to make armor? How am I going to do this? So I learned this technique, and ever since I've started using this, it has totally opened up opportunities of crafting that I never thought of, things I never thought I could make before. Everything that you need to mold craft foam, you probably already have around your house. You will just need an iron, an ironing board, and a dry cloth. And that's it, and of course, your craft foam. So, let's get started. Using a warm, dry iron, place a cloth over the foam and heat. Mold the craft foam into the shape that you want. It cools very quickly and can be reheated and shaped again. Here I created a brim for my Uncle Sam hat candle holders. Now I'm making a cat decoration for Jack Skellington. How easy it is to make his necktie come alive. I also made propellers from my steampunk jellyfish from molded craft foam. And a life-size breastplate from, you guessed it, molded craft foam. Here I am modeling my design with all metal accents made from craft foam. Thanks for watching my video on how to mold craft foam. I hope you enjoyed it. If so, please click like down below. And also, don't forget to subscribe if you'd like to see more of my videos. I post 2 videos a week. Every Tuesday, tips and tricks like the one you saw right here. And every Thursday, I show my designs, my how-tos of how to make some of my original designs, like some of the ones you see right behind me. So, till next time, bye!